Welcome back. This is powerful stuff we're about to show you here. CNN's Ben Wedeman said he and his crew was there in Albrega in Libya as they watched these bombs fall from the skies today. We now have the pictures to prove it. We have Ben standing by. Look at the pictures. Then we'll talk to Ben on the other side. Ben Wedeman, live for me in Benghazi. And Ben, this is powerful stuff. I mean, the pictures do not lie. Remind us where this is taking place and what were you feeling? What were you hearing around you when the bomb dropped?
This is just outside of Brega on the eastern side. This was during the day when there was this ongoing battle in the town. We had heard this airplane flying over before. In fact, about 10 minutes before the bomb was dropped that you saw, it dropped another bomb just to the south of Brega. And, of course, in the afternoon, a similar bomb fell very close to us as well. This is all against the backdrop of what appears to be an attempt by Muammar Gaddafi to reassert his authority in this part of the country. Ironically, yesterday he sent a convoy of 18 trucks with relief supplies to eastern Libya, and of course today what he's sending is planes with bombs.
Well, if this is the case of Muammar Gaddafi trying, as you say, to reassert his power here, is he successful? Did you not tell me minutes ago that this area is controlled by anti-Gaddafi forces?
At the moment, it is. They did manage, after a prolonged battle, to drive the Libyan army forces out of the city. At least four people were killed. Dozens were wounded in the fight. But, of course, the Libyan forces didn't go retreat very far. They're just down the road from Brega. So there's a good possibility they may try again to push towards the town. And it's, of course, a very important town because it contains one of Libya's largest oil refineries and facilities for the export of natural gas. So controlling that town is key for whoever wants to control Libya.
And Ben, help me drive home the point here. I mean, this is video that we are seeing for the first time on CNN. The international community is watching. I mean, the proof is in the video that there are bombs falling on Libya.
Yes, we had heard that officials in Washington had said they have no proof yet that the Libyan army, or rather air force, is bombing parts of the country. Well, here you have it. The evidence is clear. That was a bomb dropped by an airplane that you can hear distinctly overhead. So I think it settles that particular argument.
I think I'm in agreement with you, Mr. Wedeman. Before I let you go here, it looks like fairly open, rural, desert space. Is that the case? Am I looking at this correctly? And how many injuries are we talking here?
Well, in the first bomb this morning, there were no injuries because it fell. Fortunately, it fell in fairly soft sand, which absorbs the impact and absorbs the bomb itself, so there was no shrapnel flying around. In the afternoon, when that bomb was dropped on a group of people celebrating what they felt was the expulsion of Libyan forces from Brega, it was much closer, and I think there were casualties in that particular instance. Because we didn't know if another bomb would be dropped, we left the area immediately. But we did see medics coming in with stretchers as we were leaving. Brooke?
Okay, Ben Wedeman for me in Benghazi. Ben, thank you so much. Thanks to you and Mary Rogers, your photojournalist there. Unbelievable stuff. The proof is there. Ben, thank you. Whew.